$1, Drew.
$1. Actual retail price, $1,025. Actually. Ashley, where are you from?
I'm from Los Angeles.
All the way from Los Angeles, everybody. George, what do you got for?
We're going to keep you healthy and relaxed with exercise equipment, meals and workout apparel, plus massages for a whole year. First, get a good strength workout at home using this space-efficient weight system where you can automatically change your resistance with just the turn of a dial from Bowflex. And rev up your heart rate on this indoor cycling bike, which features a 44-pound flywheel and adjustable handlebars. One water bottle included. And second, from bodybuilding.com, enjoy a 6-month supply of multivitamins and healthy, nutritious frozen meals delivered to your door, plus a $200 gift card towards Flex Fiber fitness apparel. And then finally, indulge in a relaxing 60-minute in-home massage every month for 12 months. It's a prize worth $6,231.
Nice job. Thank you, Amber. That's a good, nice little prize package over there.
Amazing.
All you have to do is keep the Yodely guy from flying off the edge of the mountain playing cliffhangers. I'm going to show you three little prizes over there on the pedestal. You're going to tell me what each one costs. For every dollar you're off, he goes up one click. You have $25 to work with. Let's see what they're all about. Go ahead, George.
Okay, first up, now you can track steps, distance, and calories burned with the new CopperFit Step FX Activity Tracker. It's like having a personal trainer on your wrist. No complicated setup app, smartphone, or software required. And then next, you can quickly chop, shred, and slice ingredients in this 8-cup food processor. And then finally, this 3-speed desktop air purifier is enhanced with baking soda to help eliminate odors.
All right. So we'll start with the step monitor. How much for that?
$50?
$50. Is she right? Yodely guy, on your way. I don't like the feeling of this. I don't like what this is headed, actually. Yeah, you might go right off the edge right here. I think that's only like $20. And there he goes. How much was the step monitor, Rachel? $20. I think your mom held out $20. She told you $20. Actually, how much was the food processor and the air purifier? People playing at home. Yeah, we had a $35 one and a $40 one. And you got the watches.
That's all right.
We're going to spin the wheel. She'll be back at the wheel, folks. We'll be right back. Don't go away.